up in BBRI, and I've been working since my junior year with him, and he was very supportive, and I'm very thankful to his support, and I learned a lot in his love. Research, it's a difficult field because you not only need to study a lot, you need to understand everything and analyze how things work. And of course you need to spend a lot of time doing research because results can take a very long time. Of course with tennis, traveling is difficult, but I really like research, and I think in the future I will try to dedicate myself to the field of biology and medicine. I think tennis actually helped me because tennis helped me to be more organized, more dedicated, and not stop, never stop, because like in sport very often you lose and you need to still go and try again. And in research it's the same, because very often you don't have results that you want, but at the end even negative result makes you better researcher. I'm planning to work for a few years in research field. I am actually was accepted to University of Pennsylvania research position, so I'm gonna work there for 2 years, and then I plan to attend medical school.